I'm Kimberly Kay with your entertainment report from MidHudsonNews.com. Filmmaker Tyler Perry is donating a new van to a Georgia woman with cerebral palsy after her specially equipped one was stolen outside Atlanta. Perry said he heard news reports about Alicia Day's van being stolen this week in Decatur. Police say Day's 2000 Chrysler Town & Country van was taken from her driveway sometime Sunday night. Day uses a wheelchair and tells a radio station that she prides herself on being independent, working part-time as a greeter at Home Depot. Her mother relied on the van to take Day to work and to doctor's appointments. Day says her mouth just dropped when she heard Perry's voice on the phone. Perry's films include Diary of a Mad Black Woman, and he has a studio complex in Atlanta. And speaking of Tyler Perry, Oprah Winfrey's network has cut a deal with Tyler Perry to create two series for OWN. Perry will produce, write, and direct the shows. It'll be the first scripted programs on the network. Perry and Winfrey go way back. He credits her advice with helping him write his first musical, I Know I've Been Changed, in 1992. Bristol the Pistol didn't shoot herself in the foot. Political daughter Bristol Palin gets to dance again on Dancing with the Stars All-Stars. Her Western-themed Quick Step got the lowest scores from the judges this week, but Palin escaped the bottom two. In fact, Joey Fatone, though, isn't so lucky. He was voted off. Elio Castroneves was also in the bottom two. Next week, the pressure will be on. The stars have to take the lead in choreographing their own routines. It'll also be a double elimination week with two celebs getting the boot. Meanwhile, Max and PETA have been dating for months. But once they're on the dance floor, they're all business. PETA Murgatroyd tells People she wants her dance partner, Gilles Marini, to win Dancing with the Stars All-Stars. And Maxim Chmerkovsky wants Kirstie Alley to take home the Mirror Ball Trophy. She calls it a healthy competition. She says they don't take their work home with them. In local entertainment news, the Karma Lounge in Poughkeepsie has Karma Karaoke. It's tonight from 9 to midnight, and the Karma Lounge is at 202 Main Street in Poughkeepsie. That's your latest entertainment report. For a new update daily, log on to MidHudsonNews.com. I'm Kimberly Kay.